everyone, welcome to the world of Korean literature where we can explore culture and spirit of Korea. Throughout history, war has been a constant source of the most cruel degree of violence to humankind. In the last century, Korea experienced the tragedy of an internecine war, the Korean War. How did the writers who experienced the war depict it in their works? Let's find out in a book written by Yoon Hoon-gil, The Rainy Spell.
To the eyes of a young boy, war must have been hard to understand. To experience it through conflict between family members must have left horrible scars. The Rainy Spell by Yoon Hoon-gil is a record of such scars. A relative comes to the boy's house seeking refuge from the war. It is the boy's grandmother. The war destroys the family and changes everything for the boy. The problem is that two of his uncles have become enemies in war. The writer expresses this conflict through a rainy spell. The story starts with the rainy spell beginning and ends with the rainy spell finally passing by. Rainy spells happen in Korea during the summer, and they sweep away everything with them. To the writer, war is also a kind of rainy spell.
거기서 보면 정말 그 장마에 그 막 축축하고 사람의 그 정말 기를 떨어뜨리는 그러면서 그 우울하고 뭔가 이렇게 진창이었던 그런 이제 그 날들의 상황이 그 정말 그 날씨를 통해서 그 생생하게 이렇게 이제 재현이 되는데요. 그래서 이제 이 작품의 그 끝은 그런 그 외할머니와 친할머니의 이제 대결이 그 끝나면서 그 일종의 그 화해가 이루어지면서 이제 그 장마가 끝나는 것으로 이제 그 작품이 마무리되고 있습니다. 그래서
우리 엄니가 잠 안 자고 안 자고 날 기다리고 있구나. 함시롱.
The Rainy Spell is a novel about the scars of war Koreans have had to deal with during the past half century. For Koreans living in the only existing divided nation in the world, everyone had his or her secret similar to the Rainy Spell. They also overcame those hardships to become what they are today. The Rainy Spell tells of the most depressing period of Korean history.
가만있어.
There is a certain theme in the Rainy Spell that tells us about Korean folk customs. It is none other than the traditional religions and the totems. The creature that appeared before the family waiting for their partisan uncle to return is a very large serpent. The serpent is considered a Korean guardian of the house, and every household imagined they had one in hiding. All conflict between family is resolved through this serpent. The reasons that this book is so outstanding are because of its depiction of Korean dialect and also for such use of symbolism.
In the novel The Rainy Spell, the cunning of adults and the innocence of children exercised during war is pictured. Because the boy told this candy-giving stranger where his uncle was, the whole family suffered. War is a window through which the boy sees the cruelty of the adult world.
After all conflict has passed by, people need a sign of reconciliation. One grandmother, who lost a son to the war, and another, whose son is on the run, realize that they are both victims of this war and look back at each other. They also share a gesture of reconciliation. Through their lives, we come to understand what men should pursue. That is, to overcome the scars of war and to open a new world of harmony. Yoon Hung-gil was a leading author of the 1970s and 80s. Under strict realism, he gives us insight into the ironies of the times and modern history. And on the other hand, throws a warm glance upon his fellow neighbors. Through his eyes, we feel the spirit of a writer who has experienced history. His perception is full of warm, humanly sense. Such is found not only in The Rainy Spell, but also in Man Who Was Left as Nine Pairs of Shoes, Mother, and Armband. Yoon Hung-gil, who portrays human life in a certain period of time, is also well known abroad in countries like Japan and France.
Met the only divided nation in the world and the lives of its people through the works of Yoon Hung-gil. His works can be found in books by Onyx Press and Emmy Sharp. For more information, please check the following site. You will find a whole new variety of Korean literature there. Thanks again for joining me today, and see you next time.